pal. Over here.
Oh, the traitor. This man's a traitor.
Hey.
Hey, what up, traitor?
Was looking for you back.
I actually don't know for real. It's just an educated guess.
Engineers. They told me a whole convoy of new engineers got intercepted by the Empire. No survivors. Sounds like they had someone on the inside at Hosnian Prime. Give them all the details.
Was it you?
As you can imagine, everyone at the dockyard is pretty spooked. I got a bizarre game planned for them later to help boost morale. Gotta do our part, right? Say, between us, something's up. Something bigger than missing engineers. Ardo ain't talking, and the boss has been shut up in the briefing room all day. I feel like he'd tell us if it was just about the lost engineers. Nah, this is something else. My money's on some kind of unfinished.
See, all this man cares about is money. Like the Emperor paying him generously. The
Empire. There are not. What would I know, huh? Whatever it is, it's gotta be something he can't fix with a giant battleship. Why don't you head up to the briefing room? The boss might open up to you.
You're right, Lyndon. My contacts verified your suspicions. It's her.
I knew it could only be Teresa Carroll.
Fishman.
All over these attacks.
Now, why are these guys always leaders?
You do realize there's only one reason she would attack Hosnian Prime and the engineering convoy.
That's why her head's just so big.
She's searching for Project Starhawk. That's why I've already taken steps to stop her. Before she can find the Nadiri dockyards. Before anyone else gets hurt.
Lyndon. What have you done?
Relax, Ardo. All I did was send Teresa a message. One she can't ignore. An old protege of mine, Teresa Carroll, is leading the Empire's search for Project Starhawk. She won't stop until it's destroyed. So I've initiated a plan. I sent a message that we know was intercepted by an Imperial listening post hidden near Essilis.
What was the message?
Bait for Teresa. And now that the Imperial post has served its purpose, we're ready for part two. If we destroy that listening post, Teresa will think we have something to hide and follow that message to the letter. Vanguard, I want you to take Y-Wings with heavy ordnance to that post in Essilis and bomb it to oblivion. A corvette will join you to draw Imperial fire. Gunny will support and resupply our bombers. These are your targets. We've identified the receivers along the hull as
weaker. Use device for a political destroy game of my games.
Destroy the thermal regulation systems along the exterior trench and any dishes atop the listening post. If you pull this off, we'll rob the Empire of a valuable asset. And then Teresa will fall right into our trap.
What's going on there?
Teresa Carroll was my second in command at Fostar Haven. She was my protege. She's gone from a Coruscant Street orphan to captaining her own Star Destroyer.
No, it's not. Okay.
The Empire gave her everything, and she would do anything to defend it. That's why I'm keeping certain details quiet. With Teresa in the game, any leak is a risk. Just trust me a little longer.
Head to the commander. It's my job to trust you.
Almost ready.
But to question you at the same time.
I have to say, the commander's plan is quite clever. All this secrecy and subterfuge, it's almost imperial.
He is imperial.
Strives to be better than the Empire, but you must admit their tactics are effective. Not that we should adopt them, of course, but this is war. Sometimes you have to think like your enemy in order to defeat them. We're lucky the commander is using his tactical brilliance for our side. Let's focus on the mission.
All right. I'm back. We got it. Oh, there we go. What do you want, Kyo? Yo. Oh, I clicked in specs. Back.
When Javes talks about Carol, you can feel it, right? He must have cared about her greatly to feel such pain. I don't think it's a coincidence that the Empire sent Teresa after Javes. This feels personal. They must both be hurting. And hurt can so easily turn to hate. Hate
Dark
that
side.
Cannot be healed,
yep.
Has
blah,
no
blah,
place
blah.
In the...
You should just throw him overboard.
Y-wings are built to carry bombs and other heavy explosives. It makes them slower, but they pack a punch against large targets and capital ships.
Yeah, those bombs deal like 1,000 damage a hit. 24,000 damage from the support vessel with one bomb. Like, get the hell out of here. It's crazy. I don't know. Oh, we can take a look at them. Here, look. 1,100. I get 10 of them, and I think I can just launch them, like, rapid fire. So I guess it's, like, you know, 11,000 damage right there. Let's try
that'll
it out. Yeah, see, that'll be fun. I agree. What about these? Three shields decrease all. Useful because shields regenerate. Yeah, I mean, I agree. There we go. You sold me. So I get more shields, and then when shields reach zero, change ammo for brief but nearly invincible barrier. Wow. Sounds cool. Your starfighter takes much less damage against lasers. Takes more damage against missiles. Does sound useful. No shield regen if depleted. Primary damage taken. Extremely powerful shield with low regeneration. Reduces all damage, but shields will not regenerate if fully depleted. Interesting. How much more shield? Oh, not more shield, just reduces damage against the shield. It says negative 75. No shield if depleted. Oh, okay. So you really want to make sure it just doesn't go away. And that sounds so risky. That's like good for like suicide bombers though. You know, if you're going against a capital ship. Keep you alive long enough to get there and drop your payload. You're dying anyway, so. Yeah. I think this is probably going to be good for this mission. I doubt I'm going to take much missile damage. I'm pretty good at avoiding them. Boost. Yeah. You know, I'll play around with that. Sweet. I'm glad I get to customize these. Damn, look at those shields. A lot.
Coming right up. Tell me what you need.
I need you to launch me. Sweet, let's check this cockpit out.
With the Empire eavesdropping on New Republic.
Always with the Legrum.
Do you think Teresa Carol overheard everything?
She only cares about finding her Starhawk, Frisk.
Oh, sure, still. Better bomb this listening post into oblivion, right? For the safety of our new battleship, and for no other reason.
Ooh, nice map.
Vanguard Squadron. closing in on the listening
post. A beautiful looking map.
Excellent. Upon arrival, you should be able to overhear some Imperial chatter. You can thank Ardo and his spy network later.
Oh, I don't like the cockpit on this one, though. I can't see above me. Yo, what do you want from me? Where are we going? Follow the Corvette. Woo! How am I faster than the Corvette? Oh, my lord! Oh!
He sent a message, specifically hoping the Empire would intercept it.
Is this a Corvette? Oh, that's a Corvette.
Talk about a long shot. No way he could have known that would work.
Unless the message he sent seemed so enticing, the Empire had no choice but to intercept.
What could be that enticing?
That's the thing.
His D.
But it's a seed that will sprout into a trap.
Oh, yeah, it's a seed, all right.
Let's focus on this mission and worry about the details of the trap later.
Trap, get it? It's actually a guy. It looks like a girl. What a trap. Yo, can I get my shields back? Are they gonna... That was my hull, wasn't it? I took hull damage, not shield damage. Damn. I can't repair that either. Can I...
You think the Empire built this listening post just to help find the Starhawk?
Do I have any repairs? Yo, there's a repair guy right in front of me.
Post eavesdropping on the galaxy.
Well, oh, I can't shoot.
They do seem hell-bent on finding us. I bet the Empire cannot stand that we're building a new ship out of their old ones.
Probably not.
I'll jam Imperial sensors on approach.
Nice.
I love it. They'll never see us coming. Let's make them regret eavesdropping on the New Republic, huh?
Can I get a repair?
And just like that, we're hidden from Imperial sensors. Follow me, Five. We'll lead the bombing run.
Yeah, what are we bombing?
I will take care of station defenses and starfighter patrols.
Here we go, Five. Give him everything you got.
Do I just bomb randomly?
You're almost there. On my mark, it's bombs away.
What am I bombing? Bomb indicator. Oh, cool. Here we go. Press 4 to drop bomb. 1, 2, 3.
Sure thing. Right. Leave it to me.
What? It's a raid. Alert TIE patrols.
Am I just bombing random? Alright, I dropped them all. I do need earlier supply. Oh. Accidentally shot a missile? Receivers, okay.
Get the broadcast system running. We need to call reinforcements.
Quick, take down those dishes before they can make that distress call.
What dishes? Any dish? On top of the station. Woo! Okay. This dish? I don't know.
We've lost a dish.
Oh, why can't I shoot? Oh, I see. Oh, okay. Hey, why can't I see below me? This would be very useful if I could see below me. Since I'm bombing below me. It's kind of weird. Is that all? Oh, I see. There's okay. No, they disappeared. Are we done? Nice. We bombing. Oh, look, there's more dishes. Can I bomb this one? Yeah, it's not the explosives.
You're good now.
It's the fact that I'm getting. Oh, my shields. There we go. Power to shields helps a lot. Let's boost since I have it. How do I know what's below me? Like, there's gotta be a screen for, like, bombing people, right?
Oh!
I mean, there was in the N64 version.
That's just rude.
Oh.
Wait, I'm reloading.
Okay. Are there any more dishes? Like, what am I supposed to be doing right now? Oh! I didn't know I still had boosts.
Reloading.
Am I supposed to be killing people? Oh! Is this a dish? Hello. Damn, that was a big bomb. Woo! Yo, can you get off my back? Yo, can I get more bombs now that I know what I'm bombing? Hey, did I kill it? Oh yeah, nice! Yeah, I need to dip out of here for a moment. Let's try and get down in here and like evasive maneuver this stupid TIE fighters. Oh no, 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 no! Sorry. Pulled the stick the wrong direction. Yo, look at me, I'm all sneaky. Yeah. Oh, hey, there's my support lady.
Okay, coming your way with a resupply.
Yeah, I'm trying to come to you. Make it easy. Oh, this one's already destroyed. Where's my next target? Over there? Yeah, I'm so slow. Can I speed up this? Only one receiver left. Okay, it's one over here. I'm so slow. Yeah, let's get some boosts going. Oh, I'm out. No! I did pull up a dime almost. Can I dip out here? I'm gonna hope so. Nice.
Enemy is persistent.
Yeah. Is this like a vacant, desolate wasteland down here? Looks like it. Oh, can I get some shield, please? Oh, to help if I put powers to them, huh? Oh! Where's this receiver? There we go. I'm back!
You got a tail.
Yeah, I know.
I have no shields.
Yo, we're all suffering here, but at least I have shields. Let's dip back out. Oh! What was that? I think I got clipped by the enemy, like he just rammed me. What a bastard. Yeah, where's this receiver so I can move on with my life? Also, where's my support? I really need some support here.
Watch your back.
Yeah, we're just gonna go to town. We're gonna pray. Let's just do it. Oh, I'm out. Oh no! Woo! No, can I stop? There we go. Bounce, please. Please blow up! Hey, we out of here! Alright, regroup with Gunny. Where are you, Gunny? I'm hoping to God you're the support, dude, because, oh, man. They're all over my nuts. Boost?
I'm with you.
Oh.
Me at the edge of the listening post.
Are we done? There we go. I'm coming. Wait, where'd they go?
Five, form up at the edge of the station. It's time to take out the thermal systems.
Where are you?
The shield is out.
Oh, there we are. Yeah, I'll follow Gunny when I'm damn ready.
The thermal systems are located in the trench circling the edge of the station.
Yeah? Trench circling the edge of the station.
Fly into the trench?
Okay. Well, where is it then? Hello? Also, can you give me a little support here? Like, do you not have anything left? Yeah, I'm trying to follow you, but you're more maneuverable than me. What is this? Like, look at this. There she is. Destroy the thermoregulators. Oh, can you just show me where the thermoregulators are? Oh, is it down here? Is this it? Am I shooting it? Am I doing it, Mom? Precision bombing. Photon bombs are excellent weapons that harden targets like these. Bombs are fired straight down from your starfighter, so you must orient yourself. I don't have any bombs. You made me use them before. Oh! Did I get it? I think I got it. Alright, where's my next target? All the way over there. I think it's probably okay for me to get some boosts going. Did I get it? No, it still says 100. Oh, you know, I did get it. There's just more than one. Okay. So, I'm gonna say probably around here. Yo, nice. Hey, I really wish I could see below me. Oh, I'm out. Crap.
You're in the clear.
Alright. Nice, got it.
They're off to the foul system. Hide your back.
Where's the next thermal system? Is it below me? Yeah. No, come pull up. Come on. Whoa.
Corvette is taking heavy fire.
Poor Corvette.
Get in there and help him out, Five.
Am I five? No, I'm three.
Thermal system destroyed. Temperatures are rising. Stocks low. Resupply on me.
Heads up. I got eyes on ties.
Eyes on ties. That sounds cool. Regroup at view. Not sure.
That's just rude.
Defend the Corvette.
Corvette just lost shields.
Yo, I don't know where he is. I'm sorry. Oh, the Corvette is the big one. That's right. Did I just blow up my own Corvette? I can't see. Did I kill it? I know it's it. Where? Yeah, they gotta fly past me eventually, right? There we go. No. Suck it. Suck it.
Come on, Five. The Corvette can't take this.
I'm trying.
Last chance to protect it.
What else is shooting it? I'm dead. Oh, do I have to bomb these things again? At least it's easier. Oh, regroup at the vent. Maybe I don't destroy him right now. Regroup at the vents. Nav point. Location of that point is this way? Question mark? Yeah, over there, I think. And we're gonna boost. No.
Vanguard 5, we need you at the vent. Alright, 5, get in there and fly carefully. Fly into the vent and destroy the station's power cores.
It's just. Reach the ventilation system. Ugh. Is that in here? Is that this? Oh. Hello.
When you get to the core, start dropping bombs and do not stop. You won't have much time to get out once the core explodes, so be ready to fly fast.
Oh, did I blow him up? I don't have any bombs. Destroy the core. No, I didn't destroy it.
Don't worry about anything else. Just destroy the pillars.
Okay. Oh, I'm out.
That's it.
Am I done?
I heard that from all the way out here.
We boosting.
Quick, the pit is closing.
Oh.
Go, go, go.
Find it. Woo. That's cool. Did I not have to defend the Corvette this time?
Alright, team!
Where are we going?
Regroup and prepare for hyperspace jump.
Alright. Look at that station blow.
I love watching Imperial stuff burn. I really do.
Hey, the Corvette's still alive. Okay. You know, I must have died right after successfully defending the Corvette. Up.
All I'm saying is, instead of blowing up that listening post, we should have commandeered it. Imagine the kind of fun we could have had messing with the Imperials, or the credits we could make.
God, you're the dumbest leader, thing ever.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't just hear that.
Thank you.
Come on, Gunny.
But you shouldn't pretend.
The New Republic couldn't use more intel, and you know war ain't cheap.
Actually, that's a good point. I guess once you steal a Star Destroyer, everything Imperial starts to look tempting.
You know, we used to be rebels. We turned into a legit republic, and suddenly we all gotta stay on the straight and narrow.
The commander's lining up a trap for Teresa Carroll. That's not enough of a con for you?
In the old days, I'd trick her for everything but a pair of boots to stand in. But I guess this'll do.
Well, when he's right, he's right.
I don't even know what to say about this conversation.
Actual work done.
Thank you. Alright, brief
first. Congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed, and we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush. The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of magnite crystals essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good. Your destination is this bottleneck.
What up?
There. The Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer. And hopefully, capture Teresa.
Snap, it's Wagner. Simple,
it is.
But nothing is simple.
Blames the Star Wars.
Brace yourselves.
Yeah, I got that figure.
I selected the crew personally based on their expertise and experience. They've been training for months.
That's good. I appreciate your support on this, General.
It's a good plan, Lyndon. Just be careful. I know you have a past with the Overseer's captain. Don't let it cloud your judgment.
One moment, General. Sorry, I can't talk right now. Your squadron is waiting.
And he's gone.
If Lyndon's right, this plan could knock Teresa Carroll off our tail. Sooner the better, if you ask me. Lyndon's convinced himself that he's put us in danger. They can't make him focus on the bigger picture while Teresa's still in it. The commander's a smart man, but everyone has someone who can push their buttons. I wonder if we can push hers, too. We'll give Teresa a harmless convoy to follow, play this out, and see just how far we can lead her. It's all about playing the long game.
His right eye is bigger than his left.
The Empire occupied Moncala. I learned how to string Imperials along. If you seem harmless, people underestimate you. I spent a lot of time around Imperials, playing the dumb alien.
Yeah, this guy's like the old grandpa or the uncle with his fishing stories.
Next day, the rebellion would know everything I'd overheard.
For some reason, I'm interested.
But I learned to stay patient and wait for opportunities. Remember, the Xavian Abyss is no place for the faint-hearted. And Teresa knows a few tricks of her own. Keep your eyes and ears open. All right.
Let's see if we can catch this traitor in his lies.
So, the boss wants to pull the old bait and switch on Teresa. I must be rubbing off on him. Of course, the key to a good con is selling it. And going into the Xavian Abyss, well, either you're too naive to know better, or you think it's worth the risk. Like, say, stopping a Starhawk from being finished. Teresa Carroll's risking the Abyss just for the chance to destroy some Magnite crystals. Ain't she in for a surprise?
Is this an ambush? Like, I don't understand the point of a switch and bait thing.
Those engineers work their tails off to get it finished.
Is it meant to just distract her?
Good thing about this new republic. We're finally punching at the same weight as the Empire. One way or another, this is gonna be a show.
I still think you're a traitor.
I've heard tales of the Xavian Abyss. They say it's swallowed entire fleets without a trace. Sending our brand new Starhawk in there is quite the gamble. Commander Javes must have complete faith in its builders. And in us, of course. We'll be the ones making this ruse work, after all.
Oh, the Starhawk's the big thing, and we're going to ambush him and kill him. Okay. Blueprints.
It's not just another capital ship. It's a defense against Imperial fleets. Every spare inch is packed with lasers and munitions. But what really caught my eye was the tractor beam. If I understood the blueprints, the Starhawk's tractor beam is 10 times more powerful than that of a Star Destroyer. It's incredible. The Magnite crystals they use in the Starhawk's tractor beam are quite rare. I think they salvaged a few from the Star Destroyer we captured. My family spent an exorbitant amount of credit sourcing Magnite crystals. It's so gratifying to see them go to a good cause. Let's put our new Starhawk through its paces, shall we?
You got your choice of fighters for this mission. X-Wing, Y-Wing, or A-Wing. They've all got pros and cons. Check the schematics and let me know what'll suit you.
Your starfighter takes much less damage from... Okay. We'll just keep it the same. What? Oh, it slows him. Okay. Kinda like that. Yeah, we're gonna play around with that. To satisfy. Think of maneuverability. Like, what's the point of the acceleration? It's like pretty much max acceleration as it is right now. It's like 2 seconds, boom, you're full speed from stop. Max speed makes sense. What kind of mission is this gonna be? I think it's... Oh no.
Get it ready. Ah, you're looking for a custom job.
I did? No, I don't want that. Yeah.
That'll be fun.
Anything else this evening? Emergency assault ship. Up from the front, yeah. Yeah, no, realistically, that's the best one. Sensor sweep is completely. Oh god, there's a lot of halls.
What kind of stuff can you change out?
So it looks like in dogfighting, you're allowed to have these components, but in fleet battles, which is
like a raid or instance?
Yeah. But like PvP still. Right now it's only AI enabled, but it's like you can only use the stock stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you don't have options over it. So, I don't know, it's weird. And then this is a storyline. You can just do whatever you want in the storyline. There's not a whole lot. It's like, you know, you just mess around with the shields. The propulsion, everything is like small variants of each other. Of course, the ships, there's four different kinds of ships.
Yeah,
two of them are pretty much the damn same. One of them's a bomber, one of them's the fort.
Yeah,
both sides have the same setup. There's really not a lot of customization. It's very arcadey.
Oh, okay.
But I mean, that's the difference between Elite and this, is like you're just constantly fighting and dogfighting and shooting and stuff, where
Okay.
There's always action.
Yep.
You die, you go right back in.
Yep.
Oh, did I not pick it? Okay. You know, like, look, maneuverability, acceleration, max speed. Like, just standard stuff. You boost? Yeah, sure. Gonna try this one first.
Good choice.
Yeah, this game's hard as hell, though.
Yeah, you said
it's really hard. Like Elite Dangerous, it's you have so much more fine-tuned control over your ship. This one, it just goes forward. There's no backwards, up, down, left, or right. It's just forward, and then steering with that forward
motion. Wait, really? That's it?
Yeah, because there's no thrusters. It's only engines, rear engines.
Oh.
Yeah, so like it makes things so much more difficult.
There's no strafing. There's no vertical. Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. So like, just aiming and steering because they're fixed aim lasers, it's so difficult.
Yeah, so then if you need to go down. Oh,
the most important thing in this game is easily managing your power systems.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer? The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly. These clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny.
android autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
How are we supposed to do about it?
No magnite?
Oh, God, no,
enemy is destroyed. Five, stay on course.
You got a lock.
You're being tailed. Take that.
No, fuck, get back in. Oh, get out of my way.
Enemies locked on.
Misformation.
You.
Signal's breaking up. Let's push on.
The ambush point is this way. Ready? Let's go.
I got tracker beams. Rip.
Liz, the Overseer. Finally, we've drawn it in.
Nobody panic. This is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the Overseer to the ambush point. How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer? The Overseer's closing in. Clear those asteroids before we lose the convoy.
Guess Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself.
Bombers. Oh, there they are.
Watch out! They're after you! Enemy got a lock!
We lost the ship! Keep them intact! We lost our bait. Mission failed.
Damn it.
Lyndon James of Vanguard. We have you on radar. Keep going. You're almost in range.
The Overseer's right in terminal laser range. Try to focus on the ties. The Starhawk will handle the Overseer. If we can make it to the bottleneck in time, we will. We just have to push forward.
This is the dumbest fucking thing. I hate this. Come on.
One more for me. There go my shields.
Okay. There's a rock in front of you. How the fuck? Guys, I'm just gonna jump to light speed in front of this huge boulder and go right through it. Star Trek logic. There's Star Trek logic. There's Star Wars logic. That's it. Star Wars. Fuck this game.
Like a low threat.
Good. Lousy Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys. Anyhow, we won, right? Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.